Hello, my friend. Welcome to Tube U Channel. I'm Henry.
Today, I will tell you how to make a complete waterproof water pump. Stick around. Let's start. The concept is simple and clear. Take apart the motor rotation part from the water injection part. It is 100% waterproof now. The difficult part is how to transfer the motor rotation force to the impeller. I used magnetic force this time. Use neodymium magnets to complete the quest. It is very small but very strong. The sliding friction force should be considered carefully since it will hinder the rotation of the impeller. Since I use a mini DC 130 motor for a test, I use a flat metal sheet covered by lubrication oil to decrease the sliding friction. If we glue the position here, the leak parts can be sealed completely. It is 100% waterproof then. Print them all, constructing them all together. Now, let's see if it works or not. The sliding friction force hinders the rotation. It is not efficient using flat construction. Now, I changed contact parts to ball bearing type. The sliding friction force will change to the rolling resistance force. It is much smaller than sliding friction force. Print them all, constructing them all together. It works very well. Let's check the performance of the water pump. I use a mini DC 130 motor. Use a USB power supply which voltage is 5.0 volt. The flow rate is 1.91 liter per minute, 114.6 liter per hour. It is quite good for long-time use since it is completely waterproof.
Please like and subscribe. You will not regret your choice. Also, leave your comments so we can know each other. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon. Hope you have a nice day. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, click on the small bell. You will not miss the update. TV channel is waiting for you.